crush corporate competition. This is a big deal in today's dental world. About 12% of all practices right now are corporate dental practices. And this has caused a disruption in the area of new patient acquisition, pricing, gaining an associate, selling your practice for the value that you want. So how do you position yourself with corporate competition? This is what those corporations don't want a private practitioner to know.